I think the thing that makes me very enthusiastic is that Richard Florida is coming here at a time when things are happening. You start to see bits and pieces of so many developments, dots, if you will. And I think what we need is a sense of a big think, of someone to come in and give us a new spirit, some new ideas, some ways that we can connect those dots. And I think Richard Florida, both the theorist and the very practical consultant, is kind of the ideal person at an ideal time.